My name is Mahesh. मी मुंबई जा है. आई हैव बीन अटेंडिंग योर टॉक्स इन दुबई एंड अदर प्लेसेस फॉर द लास्ट सिक्स ईयर्स. टुडेज इट वॉज अ सिंटिलेटिंग एंड फैंटास्टिक टॉक बाई यू. आई हैव बीन रीडिंग इस्लाम इन फोकस इन खलीज टाइम्स एंड आई हैव रेड द होली कुरान इन सऊदी अरेबिया. कुड यू प्लीज एलुसिडेट ऑन वॉट इज तक्वा एंड अबाउट सूरा अल फतीहा.
Brother, mashallah, Brother Mahesh is from Bombay, the same town where I come from. He's been hearing my lecture for the past 6 years, and the other sister also, mashallah, she's been hearing my talk for a few years. And he's asked the question that what is taqwa? Taqwa means piety. It means God consciousness. It means righteousness. There's a hadith, someone asked, what is taqwa? It is like when you're going in a forest which has got thorns, etc., and you're afraid that your garment may get stuck in the thorns. So how carefully you pick up your garment and walk through these plants and trees of thorns, that is taqwa. So basically it is God consciousness. It is piety. It is righteousness. So this is what is taqwa in short. And I would like to invite you that since you have been watching and hearing my talks since the past 6 years, and the other sisters past few years, we live in the same city, Bombay, I would like to welcome you to the fold of the Deen al-Haq, the religion of truth. And I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give you hidayah. And inshallah, that inshallah, I pray to Allah to give you hidayah. And inshallah, you also have the true taqwa. That's the God consciousness and piety. Hope that answers the question.
And I want to know, where did Jesus make his mistake without, that means, where did he make any mistake that he is unable to save the people?